In a world of fierce pirates, one woman defied expectations. Ching Shih, once a prostitute in China, became the world's most successful pirate. When the commander of the Red Flag Fleet married her, he saw her as his equal. Together, they shattered stereotypes, and Ching Shih became a fearless pirate commander. As head of the fearsome Red Flag Fleet, she commanded over 1,800 pirate ships and an estimated 80,000 pirates.